Guys, my name is Dave with Whitetail Obsession Outdoors. On this video, I just want to explain to you guys a little bit about antler grow and how it can actually benefit you. Antler grow is a micro nutritional oiler spray mineral that's actually sprayed on green and growing plants that deer are already eating naturally on a daily basis. A lot of people don't really understand that on how it works. And it's not a granular mineral that you actually, you know, dump on a ground, because we know that there is absolutely zero scientific evidence that dumping a mineral on the ground actually works. So what they have done is they have turned a solid into a liquid, into micronutrition that actually technically is plant food. So if we can benefit the plants and make the plants healthier that the deer are already eating on a daily basis, in turn you will actually make deer and all wildlife more healthy. What it actually does is the antler grow actually has a sticker and a surfactant already in it. So when you go to spray the plants, we're talking natural browse, the green growing plants, briars, bushes, honeysuckle, grapevines, poison ivy. A lot of people don't know that deer actually eat poison ivy. This is what deer are surrounded with, the woods in nature. This is what they eat on a daily basis, almost 5 to actually 7 pounds of it daily. So with the sticker on it, when you spray this, it's actually 1 ounce per gallon, 1 ounce of antler grow per gallon of water. Always it can be sprayed in a backpack sprayer, hand pump sprayer, ATV sprayer, etc. Anything that's a sprayer, put water in it, spray it, it'll work perfectly fine. So with this sticker in it, when you go to spray this, that sticker actually sticks it to that plant, and it actually rainproof within minutes. It can literally rain 5 minutes later and this product cannot be washed off that plant. So what the sticker does, it holds it on that plant long enough for the surfactant to actually loosen and soften the tissues of that plant, and actually the plant will ingest this mineral into it. The minerals are already there in the soil. It's just that the soil is so depleted over the years, the micronutrients in the soil is so low that the plants only have enough to survive, but they don't have enough to thrive. So when you spray the plant, you're making a healthier plant, natural browse and food plots. So with that, you're upping the mineral content in that plant by 3 times. You're upping the digestible proteins, basically, which means more, whatever eats it, more sticks to the ribs, less is pooped out. So you're going to see body gain. This is the only mineral on the market that actually can show you with numbers, tissue samples of the plant, that it actually works. We know that deer need, you know, depending on what you read and study, an average of about 14 to 16% protein on a daily basis. So we're spraying in this poison ivy, you know, for instance, poison ivy I think is around 12%. So when we spray this and we create that healthier plant, okay, you're going to take a 12% protein. Well, now all of a sudden it's 20%, 18% protein, 20% protein, 22% protein, 25% protein. See where I'm going with this? This is what deer eat on a daily basis, green and growing plants. So if you guys are interested in it, visit antlergrow.com. There's tons of information on there, blogs, videos. You can check out my channel, Whitetail Obsession Outdoors, and you can see tons of videos on the product. But if you do have more information, antlergrow.com. If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. We're going to be uploading tons of videos on here over the next few months. Thank you guys so much. See you guys next time.